Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Young, pictured, will be temporarily replaced by fellow broadcaster Lauren Laverne. Kirsty Young has revealed she is leaving Desert Island Discs on Radio 4 for a number of months because she is suffering from fibromyalgia. The TV and radio presenter said she was stepping back from the wonderful job to recover. Young, 49, will be temporarily replaced by fellow broadcaster Lauren Laverne, 40, from BBC Radio 6. Fibromyalgia, also called fibromyalgia syndrome, FMS, is a long-term condition that causes pain all over the body. Symptoms also include increased sensitivity to pain, fatigue, muscle stiffness and headaches. Young said in a statement to the Press Association, "Casting away some of the world's most fascinating people is a wonderful job. However, I'm having to take some time away from Desert Island Discs as I'm suffering from a form of fibromyalgia. I wish Lauren all the very best. I know she will be great. And I very much look forward to getting back to good health and back to work." Kirsty Young, right, with her husband Nick Jones, left. The two are seen here attending a pre-lunch reception for the Evening Standard Theatre Awards at the Royal Opera House in Covent Garden. Kirsty Young, pictured, will be stepping away from Desert Island Discs for a number of months as she is suffering from a form of fibromyalgia. Laverne said, "It's a huge honour to be asked to cover my favourite programme on behalf of one of my heroes. As a listener first and foremost, I know what a special place Desert Island Discs hold in the hearts of the British public. What is fibromyalgia and how is it treated? Fibromyalgia is a chronic disorder that is associated with widespread pain throughout the body. This occurs in an estimated 5 million people in the US, and 80 to 90% of those are women. Researchers have looked into fibromyalgia developing due to an issue with how the brain responds to pain receptors. Symptoms: chronic pain, fatigue, muscle spasms, cognitive difficulties, fibro fog, sleep disruptions, migraines. Treatment is used to minimize the symptoms, not to rid the body of the disorder. There is a variety of medications to help treat pain, sleep problems and muscle spasms. People can also turn to therapy, massages, acupuncture and yoga to see if it helps lessen the symptoms. There is no current cure for the chronic disorder." Source: Mayo Clinic. So much of that is down to the warmth, wit and peerless skill of Kirsty Young. I wish Kirsty better and will do my very best to look after Desert Island Discs until her return. Desert Island Discs, during which guests share the soundtrack of their lives, returns on September 16. Young will host the first two episodes with Castaways opera singer Danielle Denise and neurosurgeon Henri Marsh. Laverne will host the third episode onwards, as well as continuing to present her weekday mid-morning show on BBC Radio 6 Music. She told her Twitter followers she would be stepping into the biggest shoes in broadcasting. Messages of support have flooded in for Young since news of her illness broke. Many have also touched upon the news of Laverne as a replacement on Desert Island Discs. Shella Moran said on Twitter, "Best of luck to you stepping into this role, no one better to step into the breach, own it as if it's yours to keep but cherish it for Kirsty's recovery," while Don Bailey said, "Desert Island Discs has been in brilliant hands under Kirsty Young. Wishing her a speeding recovery. And good luck Lauren Laverne. A great choice to stand in." Others noted just how much of an impact Young had while she hosted Desert Island Discs. Colin Sanderson said, "You definitely have big shoes to fill. Kirsty Young is the best of all the presenters and I'm old enough to remember them all. That being said, enjoy yourself, can't wait to hear you." Lauren Laverne, pictured, will be stepping in to cover for Kirsty Young as she recovers from her illness. Laverne tweeted her followers to notify them of the news. "Stepping into the biggest shoes in broadcasting," Laverne told her Twitter followers about her new role. Many were quick to respond with support below. Young, a former 5 News anchor, recently covered the Duke and Duchess of Sussex's wedding. She took over from Sue Lawley as host of Desert Island Discs in 2006.